From Chelsea Clinton to Barron Trump and more first kids who lived in the White House, where are they now? 14-year-old Barron didn't immediately move to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue when his father Donald Trump took office in January 2017. Instead, he finished out the school year in his hometown of New York City before joining the President and First Lady Melania Trump at their new Washington, D.C. address. Barron is rarely photographed, but he does make the occasional appearance alongside his parents, not usually at public events, but instead when boarding presidential aircraft, and the teen continues making headlines for his impressive height, already surpassing the 6'3" president. Sasha and Malia Obama lived in the White House all 8 years their dad Barack Obama was president, growing up before our eyes from little girls on stage at Obama's 2008 victory celebration to young women pursuing higher education. Sasha is now a student at the University of Michigan, and Malia is continuing her studies at her parents' alma mater, Harvard. Chelsea Clinton was 12 when her dad Bill Clinton was elected president in 1992. And by the time he wrapped his second term 8 years later, Chelsea was enrolled at Stanford University, and she later went on to pursue graduate studies at Oxford, where Bill was a Rhodes Scholar decades earlier. Chelsea is now 40 and currently serves on the board of her parents' Clinton Foundation and the Clinton Global Initiative. The mom of three married husband Mark Mezvinsky in 2010. Jimmy Carter and First Lady Rosalynn Carter's only daughter Amy lived with them in the White House for his entire first and only term in the late 70s. The couple's three sons were already adults and living on their own. Amy is now in her 50s and maintains a low profile, but she was an outspoken anti-apartheid activist in the 1980s and 90s. Like the Carter family, Gerald Ford and wife Betty's daughter Susan was their only child young enough to reside in the White House while the former president was in office. Gerald and Betty also had three older sons. Susan is a published author, photojournalist, and former board chair of her mom's renowned drug and alcohol rehabilitation facility, the Betty Ford Center. John F. Kennedy and First Lady Jacqueline Kennedy's children, John Jr. and Caroline, were quite young when JFK took office in 1961. John Jr. was just a toddler. The former president was assassinated less than 3 years later, and John Jr. sadly died in a plane crash in 1999, leaving Caroline the former first couple's only surviving child. She is now an attorney and served as the U.S. Ambassador to Japan from 2013 to 2017.